story begins. I was a young, naive individual when I was a teen. Young blood, I was sick with the pen, but didn't have an idea about the picture that's big. Couldn't see the bigger picture in the path, photogenic with the math. I was counting my mistakes, wasn't counting measurements, but I really wasn't mad. Didn't understand growth, evolution, till I was introduced to the revolution. Made me seem green to the history that made us kings, glued to the TV screen that made me blind. Turn the box off for a little, made me read deeper to the black roots. The big troops didn't earn stripes with the main crew with the black suits. Afro picks and guns they grip, but walk around with the hats that tilt. Man, it seemed like my type of civil rights. Buzz back when the time is right, and never flight, only run to the money and the freedom. We can get both like the cheddar with the bees. It's that revolutionary, nary stuff they try to bury. But truth can never die, why? It's something that we carry to the next dimension, keep us safe from envy that they carry. Even in the afterlife, they're petrified and scary. They're petrified and scary cause they don't know how to slow down the momentum. We control those crowds with the speeches. The underlying causes of my transition from my boy to a man. I learned a lot in the process, learned pride from my father. And I learned from the panther that I was black and I thought of being Garvey. Trust me when I tell you I ain't never raised a daughter, but I raised a mindset much smaller to a larger. Took a little time, I was willing in the art of gain smarts, not props, cause the ego ain't the harbor. My ship cruise in the waters that I start before a new book. Runaway slave getting caught up in every single thing, though the journey getting harder. I'ma stand tall even if I die like a martyr. Tell me who the realest, why I got a city started. Black power on a large scale, took it even farther. Living for that, they had a 10-point plan. My number one rule, pay how much when I can.
Revolutionary, nary stuff they try to bury. But truth can never die, why? It's something that we carry to the next dimension, keep us safe from envy that they carry. Even in the afterlife, they're petrified and scary.